Hi, my name is Matt Ode. I'm 27 years old, and at the age of 24, I was diagnosed with stage 3 testicular cancer. At the age of 25, I was in a coma for 2 weeks, had to completely learn to walk again, and had kidney and liver failure and many more complications. With all of that being said, for any of you out there who may be struggling right now or do not know how to overcome those obstacles in life, I am here to bring value and share that you are enough and you can overcome these obstacles. So at the age of 24, I remember sitting down with my doctor and he had told me, Matt, we have found an 11 centimeter tumor in your small intestine. We need to rush you to the main campus of the Cleveland Clinic and do further testing. From there, they found out that I had stage 3 testicular cancer, where they put me on 5 intense rounds of chemotherapy lasting over 4 months, where I hit many roadblocks along the way. My tumor was wrapped around what was called my vena cava. Now your vena cava is a vein that goes from the bottom of your body all the way to your heart. And this is a main vein that they ended up having to do a 10-hour surgery on, removing the vein, causing major swelling in my stomach. 2 weeks later from recovery, I was back in the hospital where they ended up having to do 3 major surgeries to drain 7 liters of fluid out of my stomach. When they did so, I ended up going into a 2-week coma. I had complete kidney and liver failure. I had a cone drilled inside of my head. I had a catheter in my neck and in my chest, and I was hooked up to whatever wire you can imagine. With all of that, I am still standing, I am still here, and I want all of you to know that all these obstacles in life are a learning tool. You learn from them and become a better person from it. So this is a testament to all of you out there who is struggling right now, doesn't know where to go, and I want to let you know that you need to be patient, but you need to have a purpose in life and just take small actions to get there. You will eventually get to where you want to be. You just need to be determined enough and push forward. I created this video not just to share my story, but to bring value to anyone out there who may be struggling right now, who may have a purpose in life, but doesn't know where to go to find it. I'm hoping one day I can speak in front of all of you to share my story, but also give you life lessons that I've learned along the way and bring as much value to you so that you can bring value to other people in the long run. This is my story. I hope you enjoyed it. Once again, my name is Matt Ode, and I am from Cleveland, Ohio, and I am now officially 2 years cancer-free.